Open the lecture image and select Time tool. You need to adjust the size and hardness of the tool. Now you need to get a source point by holding Alt and click on the source point. Release Alt key, uncheck Unlined. Now start to clone your source point anywhere you want. If you checked unlined, source point will move with brush every time you click. But if you unchecked it, source point will start every time you click at the first place you set it up and won't move with your brush.